everybody. I hope you all are having a good day. I am just gonna do a little painting today, and I'll be working on a 12 by 16 canvas. I think I plan on doing just a dirty pour, I think. I'm going to start with all my paints have Floetrol and water, and I guess I'll start with my colors. I'm going to be using the Fine Touch, and this one is violet. The Fine Touch Thalo Turquoise, also from the Fine Touch, it is Ocean Green. Artist Loft, Light Violet, Folk Art, and this one's 14 Karat Gold. I will also put the names and everything in the description. The white that I'll be using, just a little bit of white, I think, is Artist Loft Flow Acrylic. So I'm just going to put a little bit in my cup, and you can see my cup is, I mixed some paints in it, so I'm just going to use it because it's the same color. So let's see, I think I'll probably start with the violet, and I'll just pour that in there. And then I'm going to be using some alcohol, so I'll put a squirt or two in there. And then I have just a little bit of the light violet, so I'm just going to dump that in there. I'm just getting rid of it. It was from another painting that I did, and I just had a little bit left, so I'm just going to add that in there. And let's see, I'll put the Thalo Turquoise in on top of that. And another couple squirts of alcohol. And then I've got a little bit of the Ocean Green that was also from another pour, so I'm just going to dump that in there. Get rid of that. And clean that container, reuse that. Okay. And then I'll put another squirt of alcohol in there. Okay, now I'm going to take the gold that I have, and I'm going to kind of hold it up and dump it so it goes in and mixes in pretty good. All right. Here we go. Now I'm just going to dump it on and see what happens. Probably all the gold is, I don't know where. I see some of it. I think I'll just set that right there for a second. See if anything else comes out. Oh, that's really pretty in there. I don't know if you can see. That's really pretty. All right, I'm going to, my sticks are stuck. Get some of that out of there. That's really pretty. And the gold's starting to pop up a little bit. I'm gonna tilt it a little. My paint right there, it must have been maybe from the side. Yeah, it's probably from the side. There, I've got that out of there. I really don't want to lose too much of that gold, but I do want to move it around a little. It's like stuck all in the middle. Going on there. And I want to cover it, and I didn't use a ton of paint, probably just barely, just barely enough. here. Sometimes you can tilt too much, but I didn't put a lot of paint on it. That's what happens, I suppose. Come on, here, it's almost. There we go. I like the way that's looking, though. I mean, sometimes you can over, you know, you think you over tilt, but this one is actually turning out not too bad. Just want to get it enough to the corner. How much you can see there. But I got it in there good. Almost there, almost there. But I don't really think I'm going to do anything because I really like the way it's turning out. Oh my gosh, I really do like that. Where the gold has mixed, it looks so shiny with the where it mixed with the purple and the turquoise. All right, so I'm just gonna get my heat gun and use that. I don't know what else it's gonna do, but it's got quite a bit of a lacing. Oh, I missed that corner. It's not really popping anything. Doesn't really need to do too much, but I just want to tilt. I don't know if I'm going to tilt that or I'm going to use some paint from the bottom. But I think I'll touch that up in a minute. I just want to show you from this side how really pretty this looks. There's something in the middle. It's like a couple little cells just popping up random. And I'll show you from this way how pretty this looks. And I'm really happy with the way it turned out. You can see the shimmer from the gold. This is one of my favorite golds. Well, there's a couple that I like, but this 14 karat gold from Folk Art is really pretty. And there's all the lacing. Look at how pretty that looks. Oh, I kind of like this. I'm not going to mess. Sometimes you get lucky and you don't have to. Look how pretty that is right there. I really like that. Really like that. All right. There you go. There's the whole thing. Glare and all. Thank you guys for watching. Like my video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.